Dude, it is crazy. I bet a lot of people that have deficiencies and stuff like that.
What do you mean?
Immediately think you're their guy. You know what I'm saying? Like, I could see somebody with like a vitamin deficiency or like severe DNA deficiency or something, immediately being like a chromosome deficiency, being like, oh, this is our guy.